Uganda. Maybe what we would ask is, do you know about this phone call? To whom was this phone call made in Equity Bank? And our further research shows that the company that is said to have been loaned in Uganda is known as the Day Group of companies. Is it true that Equity Bank Kenya Limited has a relationship with this particular group of companies? Is it true that there was a loan that was advanced to this particular group based on a phone call that was made by the Deputy President? Would you be aware that the President of Uganda then complained publicly in his State of the Nation address that the money that the FIA, the Financial Intelligence Authority of Uganda, actually froze accounts of this particular company, and he complained publicly that why were they not aware that this money was from Equity Bank? So maybe I could ask supplementarily those particular questions, and maybe after receiving your response, I could open it up to the.
Thank you, Madam Chair. And before I welcome my colleagues also to jump in, let me start by saying, in terms of the phone call, from where I sit, I'm not aware of it. But maybe given time, I can try to find out, because we have very many senior people in the bank, both at the group and also at the Kenyan level. We also have many board members, so it may not have come to my attention whom he might have called. But from where I sit, I'm not aware of the call.
Okay, thank you, Madam Chair. Just to pick one of your questions, again, whether a facility was extended to Harun Aydin or any company that is related to him, I think we'd like to reiterate the fact that